Yeah, I hope you are all fine. You are asking me? Yeah, I am also superb. Thank you, Mom. I am your new miss. Your English teacher. I am Karpagam. Okay. Hereafter, I will tell more stories and teach lessons and grammar portions also. Okay. Okay. Do you like songs? Yes, you are all like songs, I know. Now, I will sing a song. Okay. What do you do? You are all listen carefully. After that, I'll ask some questions from the song. Are you ready? Okay. Shall I start, Mom? Yes. Today I learn a noun can be a person, place or thing. Today I learn a noun can be a person, place or thing. Today I learn a noun can be a person, place or thing. A person, place or thing. Mother, sister, uncle Ravi. Mother, lunchbox, elephant, pineapple. Lunchbox, elephant, pineapple. A person, place or thing. A person, place or thing. Song nalla irundhuchama? Okay. What do you learn from the song? என்னெல்லாம் கேட்டீங்க அந்த சாங்ஸ்ல என்ன வேர்ட்ஸ் எல்லாம் கேட்டீங்க? பர்சன், பிளேஸ், திங்ஸ். ஓகே, வெரி குட், சூப்பர். ஓகே, கேன் யூ கிவ் சம் எக்ஸாம்பிள்ஸ் ஆஃப் பர்சன்ஸ்? கொஞ்சம் எக்ஸாம்பிள் சொல்ல முடியுமா பர்சன்ஸ்க்கு? யா, மதர், ஃபாதர், சிஸ்டர், teacher, grandma. Okay, ma. Anna. Next, places. Give some examples of places. School. School ellarku pidikuma? Very good. School, temple, town, city, country. Very good. Superb. Next, things name. Can you give some examples of things? Yes. Table, chair. Very good. Chalk piece. Okay, next. Bus, car. Okay, ma. Super. Lamps are running here. Okay. Itella enna? What are they? These are all naming words. Very good. These are all naming words. It is called nouns. Yes, நம்ம இவ்வளவு நேரமா எதை பத்தி தான் பாத்துட்டு இருந்தோம்? நவுன்ஸ்னா என்ன, அதோட எக்ஸாம்பிள்ஸ் தான் பாத்துட்டு இருந்தோம். Yes, nouns can be divided into two parts, common noun, proper noun. Yes, next video we will see the common nouns and proper nouns. Okay, okay, bye, thank you, take care.